An Iveco specialized workshop. An experienced master mechanic. And your questions.
Hello everyone, and welcome to our workshop. So, let's see who's written to me today. Looks like my tablet's got a flat battery. So, let's talk about batteries. Now, a battery is an autonomous device that fulfills three separate functions. First, it provides the power necessary to start the vehicle. Second, it provides power to the additional and permanent electrical consumers, like the tail lift, the onboard entertainment equipment, the alarm, and so on. Third, it supplements the power provided by the alternator when the motor's running so slow that the alternator doesn't generate enough power. We can say that the battery is the heart of the electrical circuit of the vehicle. And for this reason, it's fundamental to use only original parts. Otherwise, you face many risks. You risk not supplying the required power for the vehicle. You may have an electrolyte leak, which might damage other components. You may have a tail lift failure. And last but not least, an immobilized vehicle will mean serious financial losses. Using an original battery guarantees major benefits for your vehicle and your safety. The power reserve is up to 10% higher than the power rating. And thanks to HVR technology, the vibration resistance is 30 times more than a standard battery. An original battery has better recharging capacity, enhanced starting power even at low temperature after deep discharge during the night. It's got superior endurance, a flame arrestor, a labyrinth system, and gas extraction. And thanks to its 7 times lower water consumption, it has no maintenance apart from normal checks. Now, I'll give you my tips to make your battery last longer. Before you change your battery, always check your alternator and your starter motor. For vehicles with 2 batteries, always change both batteries at the same time to avoid the high risk of the alternator overcharging the new battery. Take Tom's word for it.